Underlining sexual tension between them. just like Princess Leia and Luke Skywalker. Nerd. And then all of a sudden something, and then they start walking to each other, right? They were like slowly, like 80s slow motion walking, you know? And then they looked at each other and then all of a sudden they kissed. And it was so beautiful, you guys. It was like an explosion going off, you know? Like from a big black unicorn's penis or something. And they looked at each other and she said, "I love you." Oh no, I can't believe I admitted that out loud, but it's true. And I feel like there's only one way to prove it to you, so you'll stay with me forever and ever and ever and ever. And so just like her mom taught her, she pulled down his pants and totally started giving him a blowjob right then and there. She didn't give a fuck who was watching either. She was just like eating that shit like she's been a vegan for like 15 years, you know? Just like looping it up and drooling at the side of her mouth like a good, like, retarded person, you know? Just like, it was really sexy. It was really, really sexy. Just puddles forming, you know? And then she was like using her teeth too, but not too much teeth. Just the right amount. Just kind of scraping it. Just kind of using it at the very tip because it's quite sensitive there. So you kind of want to like gnaw at it like an old person eating a banana, you know? Just like really getting in there, you know, folding back the skin because he definitely wasn't Jewish. And so she took her mouth off and a little bit of spit just hung from his dick to her mouth. It was so romantic. It was like a little piece of spaghetti like Lady of the Tramp. So she slurped it back in her mouth really slowly. She was like the Cookie Monster but for dicks. And he was like, "Fuck yeah, Penny! You want to get the balls a little bit? All right! What? You know what we Russians like to do?" And she said, so he dove right in and he started eating her out, you know? And she was just watching him, making sure he was doing that shit properly because the guy couldn't really fuck that shit up. But he was doing good. He was moving all her hair out of the way, you know, like ignoring the one stray hair that was floating in the back of his throat. And, you know, kind of casually, once in a while, he was going, but pushing through and staying strong, you know? It was like he liked being in the forest, you know? He didn't know what to expect, like butterflies or trolls. It's like, what the fuck is in here, you know? And then he finally found a clitoris, and then he touched it, and then all of a sudden she turned into a demon. She was like, "Yes, you all show baby now, motherfuckers. You better fuck me now, bitch." He started fucking her, and she was like, "Yeah, now throw me in the air and catch me with your dick, yeah. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Oh, God, you gotta choke me now, choke me."
Good enough.